Katherine Grainger's long wait for Olympic gold is finally over after she and Anna Watkins completed an emotional victory in the final of the women's double sculls at Dorney Lake. The British bogeys clear in the third quarter of the race to complete a heartwarming triumph for the 35-year-old Grainger, who had previously won three silver medals. Grainger and Watkins are already the reigning world champions, and their latest success was another convincing exhibition. Now unbeaten in 23 races since they came together in 2010, they beat the Australian duo of Kim Crowe and Brooke Bradley into second place.